Former Warner Robins Police Chief Billy Hunter died Tuesday evening. That's according to Warner Robins Mayor Chuck Shaheen. In a news release, Shaheen said, quote, "Chief Hunter was one of the most renowned law enforcement officers this city has ever had. He paved the way for officers to serve the citizens of our community with dignity and pride. We are very grateful for his many years of service and dedication to the city of Warner Robins. Still no word on funeral arrangements for the former chief."